stumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5. For service and devotion. You would think that I would deserve a bag.
Jim.
Yeah?
My 2 o'clock appointment's here. Can you meet us in the boardroom?
Okay.
5 minutes.
Okay.
And that's what we're looking for.
Jim?
If that would be the case.
Jim! Yeah?
This is Debbie. She's our new possible intern hire. Get us some water for our interview?
Okay, let me get a pen. Would you like bottled or tap?
Oh, bottled would be nice.
Mineral or distilled?
Mineral's okay.
Tainet or Pellegrino?
Pellegrino's fine.
Room temperature or slightly chilled?
Slightly chilled.
And would you like a napkin with that? Because we got these really cool napkins in that you're just gonna love.
Jim! Could you just get us some goddamn bottled water?
Okay. I'll be right back.
Do you know who that is?
No.
That's the new intern. You'd better get her everything she wants, because if she gets hired, we get promoted.
Promoted?
Jim!
Yeah?
Hey, we're done with our interview here. Could you order some burgers and fries for lunch?
Carl's Jr. or In-N-Out?
Carl's Jr.
With or without cheese?
With cheese.
Curly fries or regular fries?
Curly.
Coke or Diet Coke?
Just water.
Bottled or tap?